I'm either going to Turkey and getting a mullet implant, or I'm shaving my head. It's all happening next 24 months. I'm not sure.
You're not shaving
but I'm
head.
Going either 100% implant, fucking Drew Brees Urlacher life, and getting like a fucking afro and just going so that I can be like Sean O'Malley. One of the big decisions of my career.